Well, there are hundreds of children in Arkansas who need homes, and Amy Duggar is here to tell us about Project Zero, an event happening in Rogers that connects children to their forever families. And we were talking, and I guess this is a big deal. Hundreds of kids who don't have homes.
There are 587 kids currently right now in Arkansas that don't have any home at all.
So Project Zero is working to stop that from happening.
Yes, they have a slogan, 1 + 1 = 0, mm-hmm. which means one child equals one family. That means zero waiting. And yeah, that's something that I wanted to be involved in. I wanted to help Arkansas foster children.
So tell me a little bit about how Project Zero works and a preview on your event that's happening at Cross Church in a couple of weeks.
Project Zero started in Little Rock, mm-hmm. and they're moving it to Northwest Arkansas. So they bring a traveling heart gallery. So it's not just a number that people hear, you know, kids are just, you know, all these different numbers, mm-hmm. but there's actually pictures to show the kids' faces of all the kids that need love and they need a home. And so I had to be involved.
And they run the gamut too. I mean, these are not just you know, individual children, but these are, you know, brothers, sisters.
There's a couple families that have like 5 or 6 kids, mm-hmm. and it just breaks your heart. It definitely pulls on those heartstrings. Mm-hmm. The fact that, you know, like I can't imagine the fact that that they don't have a Christmas, so they don't. It just if you really think about mm-hmm. it and how much that affects Northwest Arkansas, it can be a very powerful movement. And I might not have 19 kids, obviously, but I can still love the ones here in Arkansas.
Yeah, no doubt about that. So a big fundraiser happening at Cross Church on Friday, April 10th, and we'll have the graphic here on the screen to let people know they can sign up and go.
Yes, it'll be a silent auction and a dinner, and Susan Hutchinson is coming in mm-hmm. and talking, and it's going to be a really great night, obviously, just to show awareness and, mm-hmm. and get people talking about it, because it's going to be a big deal, and we just want to shine a light in this area.
Yeah, and help Project Zero help so many others.
Yes.
All right, Amy, thank you so much for
thank
joining
you.
Us. We'll be right back.